Well, just a different twist of just the usual that's been. This time is some chickpeas, some seasoned herb, garlic and herb chicken that's shredded, and some lettuce. Just simple. So just fried it first and then add the lettuce and let it just simmer gently. So that's that for that. Thank you so much, and have a great one.